Sorry. Good shot. Good ball. Better feel.
Right? Yeah.
And then the first one you were straight like this, you didn't have that feel, now you have the, the backspin. The control, you're controlling the ball a lot better. Control it. Yeah, you had the backspin. Good. Soft hand. Soft. Good. Soft. Right in the middle. There you go. There you go. Come on. Step. Good. Watching, watching. So as soon as you see it, Kumi, like as soon as I hit the ball, you're kind of hitting hard, right? You have to square up the racket as soon as you see the ball. It's here, or if it's backhand, you gotta square. Before the ball crosses the net. I'll hit it harder now. Let's see you square up. Don't be scared, I won't hit you. I was gonna make you get ready faster. There you go. The harder I hit, the less hard you need to hit. You can hit soft. Yeah. Good. Nice. Oh, that's a good shot. That's a good depth. There you go. That's good. Front. Front. Forward. There you go.
Okay.
You want me back or up? Back?
Yeah.
Back. Okay, you have a little more time. Nice. Yeah, you went backwards, right?
Uh-huh.
So start back a little bit more, and then try to go this diagonal, right?
Okay.
Yeah. All right, here we go. Diagonal. Step with the left foot on the forehand. There. Yeah. Front. Go towards the net. There you go. Nice close. Nice close. Sorry. That was a good close. Like that again. Towards the net. Goes in. Better. Towards the net. Here we go. Towards the net. Nice. There you go. Come on. Racket in front. There you go. Good. Front. Nice and push. Good try. You had it. You're actually moving towards the net. Like you're almost going to touch the net.
Yeah.
But don't.
But it's okay.
Yeah. You're not going to touch the net. You're just getting close to the net.
Okay.
Then it won't hit the net. Close. That was tough. That was a tough ball. Diagonal. Sorry. Good. Oh, nice shot. That was a better shot. Much better. Racket in front. Sorry, Tommy. My fault. Racket in front, ready? Racket in front. Good. Very close. That was a good shot. You moved well on that one. Go, move. Catch it at a peak.
Okay.
You want to catch it at a high point.
Peak, okay.
Catch a high. Catch a high. Good. Sorry. You thought that one was going to hit the net, huh? I did too. I thought it was in the net.
Sharp angle.